The Legend of the Shepherds. In a bygone age of myths, when darkness threatened to enshroud the world, it was they who reclaimed light from nothingness. Over and over, as the world plunged into chaos, the legend would come to people's lips, and they would pray for salvation. And lo, each time a shepherd would appear to vanquish the darkness once more. But with peace returned, it was never long before the shepherds would vanish. As for where they had gone, no one can truly say. And, as with all things, eventually they faded into legend. Now, once again, the world faced the threat of the darkness. And the people began to speak of the shepherds once more. But alas, no shepherd came forth to guide his people to peace.
I knew it! A hero brandishing the sacred blade! This mural is a depiction of the shepherd! About time I found it!
Nothing on my end, Soray.
Miklio!
Looks like you beat me this time.
This proves the shepherds have been around since even before the era of Asgard! I knew it!
Let's not jump to conclusions just yet. We still don't have definitive proof that this ruin itself is pre-Asgard. It could be an imitation.
Seriously? You really think they'd make a fake ruin of this scale? Get real.
This doesn't bode well.
Wait, isn't that...
I think our ruin adventure is over for today. Come on!
That was too close.
Could I get a little help, please? Surging currents! Twin flow! Saray. That didn't go quite how I planned it, but not too shabby, am I right? Guess this makes us even. Unbelievable! Who knew there'd be ruins underground?
Oh, good thing we fell down here.
Right. Hey, let's try and find a way out of here.
Hmm? Oh, yeah.